real scary, like you could almost, you know. And it was so funny because the little boy was coming home from school, you know. And I didn't warn anybody that Eric was here. And when the little kid opened up the door, it looked like the scene from E.T. It kind of got face to face, you know.
Oh, God.
You know, and you spent like 4 hours that night just trying to explain how this happened, which I ain't no good at doing that.
Yeah, you got all.
Who is?
Yeah, you got. He's seen an E.T.
He wants to know why.
Your little boy took him and locked him in a closet.
I told him, if you're bad, this is what could happen to you. Of course, when he gets a little older, I don't know. Oh, Robin, what the fuck? What do you think he's going to believe me for the whole duration of the time?
If you're bad, Eric is really, really bad, and this is what happened.
So, Robin, he don't know that I can't do that to him.
Smart to keep that kid in line. Hey, Johnny, thanks for the warning. I you know what? Don't worry. You don't need to refresh my memory. You know, I had three little kids, and, you know, they grew up. And I feel like I'm out of the woods now. Now I can enjoy the rest of my life. I've raised my kids.
You know what, Howard? My oldest daughter is 34. I'm going to be a grandfather within the next month.
Right.
And then, of course, Johnny, you know, fuck that. Right. And then I have this other daughter, Alexis, 26. I was out of the fucking woods. I was out of the woods. I was
right.
Free. And I'm telling you, I'm back at Kittyland now. You know what I mean?
Have you have anything, hey, Johnny, do you have anything to do with that kid? I mean, you're pretty much too tired.
I don't even think he knows the kid's name. He's like a five-year-old motherfucker.
No, you know what? Because he follows me around.
Right.
He asks a lot of questions. This fucker asks a lot of questions. And you know what's bad? He asks a lot of questions about a lot of shit I don't know nothing about.
Right.
You know what I mean? I mean, because everything has changed. I don't know about
it. This is so bad.
Like, what does he ask you, Johnny?
Well, he wants to know about the computer. He wanted to know about Eric. He was really very concerned that could happen to him.
And that'd be like all the smoke would be coming out of your head when you're trying to answer that question. And it's true. Yeah. What does Johnny know about computers?